So then, I guess this is the end of our Google AdSense lives, clearly. No longer will my videos get monetized. If you've been on my community section on my YouTube, you'll find out more about this awful Google AdSense incident. Now further, I will not talk about it anymore. I'll just forget it. What I mean to say, my videos are no longer getting monetized, meaning you will no longer see ads. There you go. Let us do levels in order, like I said. Now, now we broke the news about Google AdSense and what has transpired over there. Okay, don't worry about it. I've not lost my mood one bit. If you thought that's gonna make my videos less entertaining now, you are wrong. Don't you freaking worry. Well, I'm not concerned in the slightest. I addressed it in the best way possible. So why would I need to be concerned anymore? Nah, man, nah! I don't need to be concerned. There's bullshit stuff in this world. I've seen enough bullshit stuff. Google AdSense is one of them. Let it be fucking bullshit. I wanna see them fucking go to hell at some point. Freaking suffer. I don't even fucking care. No. Let's just mind our own damn business. That's a lot more better. Why would I fucking care? There was an account, you got suspended, good. Fuck their stupid terms. Alright. Alright, just gagging then. Well, there we go, you're standing with level 1 Ancient Egypt. Yep, we are definitely standing with Ancient Egypt. Level 1. We said we will do everything. And yeah, everything means everything. Every level. Because we want to play for them. Because it's fun. It's just so much fun. You have no idea. Well, at least the great content remains. That's what matters. So then let's start with lantern, garlic. So we also want a lot of Chinese plants, random chooser, which I guess is gonna end up random choosing pretty much 10% because from all these plants that we're having, there's definitely gonna be a lot of Chinese plants that we can obtain as well. Let me choose magic mushroom instead of magnet shroom. Yeah, I know, magnet shroom is pretty much useless. They're gonna choose him for no good reason. Tile turnip. Well, I guess we can make... We can take tile turnip later. For now, we already have garlic. Actually, garlic, you know what? I don't mind not having you and having the tile turnip. That's a lot more better. Let me move this here. Lotus shooter. Oh, do you want to try this plant one more time? Yeah, let's just assume we're gonna try it then, I guess. Because we just unlocked it in House of Planta Genet. Is that how it's called? There you go. Let's go Lotus Shower. Oh, did you just say Lotus Shower? I thought I misread that for a second, but it's actually saying Lotus Shower. It's a Lotus Shooter, but you know, you can appreciate the tiny nickname it has. Alright, let me just see Solar Tomato. We do still have Solar Tomato here, I believe. Yep. And as always, our best time production plant is none other than Plantain! Wow! Would have thought we'd have... We would have thought Plantain as being such a great sun producer. Plantain in the other games isn't even a sun producer. I told you about it, but yeah, this game, you know, Plantain is a sun producer. Really care about it, you know, it's really funny. Sun producer. Plantain produces plenty of sun. Oh man, gotta get on myself, get myself some of that precious sun. Oh, yeah, let's do it right now, actually. Don't suck my sun in! Gross! Stop being so gross! Taste a very weird looking lightning grid. It's very dark as you can see. Ah, bam! Illuminate them for sun! Yeah! Do it! Let's do it! Okay, let me place it up there. That's where I want to place it. Sorry for the mistake. Oh no, the zombies are dropping dead! That means I didn't get to showcase every plant. Oh no. But no, wait, it's not over. Oh, we done it, but I was just a bit way too quick, guys. So we're gonna retry the level, what the freak. Let's just assume that Nergoli does this rule where he just, you know, every time he fails to place one type of a plant, at least, he just has to replay the level. So in this case, let's replay the level and assume we failed. Ah, no, I failed the level, damn it. If only I would be a bit more careful, guys. Alright, this time around I'll do it. I'll place every single plant and not forget about any single plant. Alright, let's just make sure we get the sun first. That is the most important thing. We can't just get careless. Without any day, it doesn't matter. The zombie was gonna walk past it, but you're fine! Oh! You're fine. We're using Tile Tourney properly, no? Plantain! Alright, now it's time I get my plenty of sun. Illuminate that zombie for sun. I'm already at 625, which means I should be able to afford one of each type of plant. Alright, lining grids. So you go first, the magic mushroom. And then Aqua Ninja. And then lion weed. The lion weed just got me a diamond. Oh no, that was just diamond. And then sort of main. No, I misplaced it. It still did something. It's fine. It did something. That's the matter. Zombie, wait. I placed all of them, right? Otherwise, I would have failed. Placed. Yeah, I did it. I definitely placed them. Oh well, let's just move on. Cut the crap. Let's just move on to the next levels. Who cares? Next Ancient Egypt level, level 2. We wanna go mostly for the levels that we've not played before. So I guess these aren't those levels. But you still notice some changes! Yes, of course I did tell you! No! Don't tell me that I haven't told you! Because Nergoli is right, Nergoli knows what he's talking about! And these all are new levels by the end of the day, man! What, you thought you were playing the same level? No, look! When did you ever had minecarts? Look, minecarts in Ancient Egypt! You can move them! Look, I can place both my fingers on them and you can move them! See? It works! Yeah, there you go! Get me back to the plan menu. Let's begin with Pomegranate Jeweler, aka Ruby Red. There you go, Pomegranate Jeweler. Go in. He's a pomegranate, I guess. Oh gosh, sorry. I had my window open. Snow Pete. There's Snow Pete. And then sunflower. Haha. Who only has two pairs of glasses? How lame. She doesn't even have the Chinese glasses on. No PvZ Heroes costume. What the freak is that, dude? Get it, dude. I'm not even gonna have it. I'm actually disappointed. Lotus shooter. And then what else do we go for? Goopy shooter, yes. Why not? I'm not gonna take you, sunflower. You know what? No! I refuse! You're not gonna get chosen once during this entire gameplay. Ooh, Nergoli, are you gonna be that mean? Mean? What do you mean, guys, mean? Surely he has like two grassy costumes. Ah! Oh, boy. That is not funny. She needs more costumes. Well, there you go, pumpkin. Then I'm sure we could have Pyrevine. Pyrevine? Yeah, Pyrevine, Nergoli, you didn't heard about Pyrevine? Yes, I did, guys, how could I have not? Do you have a Chinese plant there? Yeah, pull. It's really good. Alright, Sunflower, come in here. Just so you don't feel, you know, left out. Nergoli doesn't like leaving plants behind, after all. So come here. Alright, I will buy a lot more plant food, and this Sunflower will provide for a lot of sun production. Which is epic. Ouch! Woohoo! Man! Did you see that, guys? Cause I didn't. Whoa! I mean, I did. So epic. Wait, just wait for the plantain to recharge. Alright, Santa, you want all this? Eat it. Eat the plant food, it's fine. Pumpkin! Well, I can't even see Robbie Red because of the pumpkin. This is so funny. Hey, pumpkin. You're covering his whole face, brother. I cannot see what's going on there for the life. It's funny though. You can also use a pyre vine on it too. Wow! Whoa. Damn! Sound like a race car, by the way. Yeah, alright. Oh no, I didn't use the minecarts. Uh-oh, yikes. I'm not gonna lie, I did want to place a plant on them. Oh no, why? I'm really sorry for not playing the level properly, guys. We're gonna play it one more time. Just to use the minecarts, just for the joy, you know? I treated those minecarts as if they don't even exist, so I might as well. They do exist, I cannot... but perhaps I was just a bit too lazy to make use of them properly. Let's just try again, no, don't worry. There's no pee! Wow! Oh. Ah, it still got through, it's fine. Sunflower, my dear, I need sun! How could you neglect your deeds? Your duty like that? Who's gonna ever buy me sun if not you? Oh, let me just see. Without sun, I cannot place plants, man! When do you freaking get this in your mind already? No, what? Huh? He didn't let me move it. It's gonna destroy my plantain, hurry up! Don't be so useless. Oh, he's even shooting! Oh! Now we're talking. Zombies! Are you ready? Robbie Red! Pumpkin! Fire vine! I placed something on it as well! There you go. That is a lot more better, you know? At least now you made use of the minecarts. I can do say that we've cleared the level successfully now. We haven't just cleared the level, but we cleared it successfully. There you go. Ah, and now going for level number 3. It's funny how the map over here goes in a triangle like this. It does not stop for another level. It stops only over here. But yeah, I guess it's ancient Egypt, so it's supposed to have less levels by the end of the day. Oh, you wanna see some piñata party? Oh, wait, it's not piñata party, sorry. I don't think we're getting the power toss stage anymore. The power-up stage. That one was pretty crazy. You'd have full enlightened torch zombies over there, which, you know, those torch zombies are a lot more speed than the normal torch zombies. A lot more fast and agile. You gotta be really careful because they're quite something. Oh, by the way, this is going fast. Look how fast we're getting friends. Look, look. Oh, you can. Let Lightning Grid zap you! Zap him! Zap him really good, Lightning Grid! Whoa, man! He's more overpowered than in Plants vs. Zombies 2. And I'm actually playing Plants vs. Zombies 2 right now, but it's fused to Shuttle. It's still Plants vs. Zombies 2, everybody. Take this! Whoa! I'm gonna place the walnut over there, why am I so lazy? Take that! Boom! Oh! Get in there, Lightning Grid! Come on, man! Man! Oh man, my finger ain't working properly. Perhaps my touch finger. There you go. Sorry, the plant is going so fast. I forget. I don't get to grab it properly. That's what that was what I was saying. Lightning grids, let them come already, man. You just keep like. There's a lot of spunky on this lightning grid. No joke. Ah, there you go. Hadouken Shuttle! See that animation? That is really good. Alright, level number 4. Hello, Penny! If you have some power-ups, I'll show you how to use them. Yeah, now Mark, we can break the seal! Let's get crazy! Oh. Shit, guys, are you ready? This is all about me and the power-ups. No plants, just power-ups. This can be a bit tricky because this is harder than the tutorial you get normally in Plants vs. Zombies 2. It's not just a tutorial, it's an actual level. And you can fail it, so you will have to bear in mind we no longer can use plants over here. So this means one thing, guys. Yeah! The use of power-ups! Oh man. I gotta say though, I don't often make use of power-ups that intensely. But I do have to right now! Wow! Ken! There's a lot of explorer torch zombies coming, so this one will kinda get you crazy. Anyways, don't fail, Nergoy. That's the thing. Don't fail. I get 3 tries at this, guys. Let's just hope I don't even fail once, because this is really easy. But if they're so close to your house, you might be panicking just a little. Are you panicked right now, Nergoy? No, I'm not in the slightest, actually. But as you can see, I have to select the power up quite often. Hey! Wait! Ah! Whoa! I'm not panicking. I was just a bit out of shape with the power up. Alright. That's okay. That does not usually happen. My hand is just one bit frozen right now, so it might have not looked very accurate. But look at these guys. Are we not handling them? Damn, son. You're not getting through. You're not getting through. That's right. Final wave. Bring it. Oh, yeah. Now, I could also use other power-ups, but for now we're just spamming one power-up only. Only the power snow shall be used, because the power snow is the... Alright, let's do this too. Get Fling out of the map! Yeah! See that, guys? Told you. I had this in the bag. That was it! Kick, kick! That was just the tutorial level, man. Nothing else. Nothing else. Kick, kick, There you go. You didn't see me use the power zap, but... Look, you don't even have to. Let's go to level 5. Worms 2, not power-ups versus zombies 2. If I was just gonna play and do one video entirely with me spamming power-ups for the whole video, I would have. But we ain't doing that right now. We're playing Plants vs. Zombies 2. Not power-ups versus zombies 2. That's a bit stupid, but I'm serious about it. We are not playing power-ups versus zombies, folks. Alright, we'll just do Primus and Rafflesia. That's the only costume she has, obviously, with the fancy crown on top of her head. Alright, guys, let's get more creative. And that creativeness goes only through random choosing, so I guess now we're gonna random choose Planton. What else do we get? Peach Bomb? Peach Bomb, Peachy Bomb, Squash. The Squash. You still have the other costumes? Yeah, you do, nice. Let's use him with a camo bandana, bruh. We'll get a pinky one for him. Right? We like this bandana, but we're gonna change his costume later, perhaps. Slinky. Yes, of course. Slinky is still here and he has the Big Wave Beach look to him. He's supposed to be a Big Wave Beach plant. Tactical Cuke. Look at the Tactical Cuke. Hurt all zombies on that screen. Obviously costing 1500 sun. Then my dear Sunflower. Wait, Sunflower, I thought you already... Didn't I told you that I won't choose you more than once, my dear? But please, Nerglory, choose me! I wanna be used! Really? Well, I'd like to hear you say that to my personally. I did not hear it. But you did! How do you mean you did? No, no, Sunflower! Can you turn yourself into a shooting plant, perhaps? Yes, I will! Anything you ask for! Yeah. Perhaps later on. And then Puffshroom. Ah, the reliable Puffshroom who doesn't have the cowboy outfit! Where's that epic cowboy suit? Man, I love the Puffshroom with that suit. That was the best suit of the world! I can't believe you don't have it! No! No, this is not cool! No! Tall not. Never have I ever thought I'd get such a useless plant random choosed. A pea shooter? I already got a pea shooter. I have Slinky. I don't need two of the same two pea shooters, it doesn't matter. Let's use Wax Shooter. Oak Shooter. Where's Oak? Oak! Oak Archer! Come on! Man! Alright, I thought I'm seeing the plants way much better over here, but... Oak Shooter! Hey! Where's Oak Shooter, guys? Do you see him? There he is. I was nearly seeing him, I could have swear. Perhaps... It just took me a bit more precision to look at the right spot of the menu. Alright, then let's just wait. Some calculation doesn't buy itself. What? Makes the most of sense. Puffshroom, you didn't even have the power to destroy the gravestone, man. Get that Cleopatra zombie. And Puffshroom, since you're free to use, I'm just gonna keep spamming you a bunch. But please don't get them all done, Puffshroom. Not before I, you know, I get other plants in as well. That's what I'm saying. Oak Shooter! That is pretty good. Please give me Plantain. Would be about time. High time I create sun. And Slinky on top of the stem. Then Squash. Come on, Plantain! Oh man, I have to feed you plant food as well. I thought you triggered automatically, but no! I need to feed you plant food! You know, you're a bit too hungry in my opinion. Stop being so hungry. Well, that ring my ears. Done. Surely I've not forgotten to use a single plan. Like, Primal Refresia is there. Tactical Cuke isn't there. No! Look what you done, Plantain! Plantain, I swear to God! I was just about to use Tactical Cuke. And you were slow! How can this be so slow? No! Replay the level, sadly. Let's just do this. Instead of having to replay the level, how about we use him in the next level? Yeah! That's what I thought I might do. Let's use him again in the next level. Oak Shooter, but... you know what? I feel like we should just witness a bit more of it. Maybe it's too short. Yeah, maybe you want me to see. You want to see me replay the same level? Alright, first of all... Replay the same level. First of all, let's just do level number 6. We get them, you know, fans on the grinding spot over here. So, let's grind! I'm grinding. Kabam! Grinding with the most powerful plants in existence! Now that's a true grind. Better than any other grind in existence. Grind, 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 grind. Hey, why am I screaming grind out loud? Grind, 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 grind. One hit, grind, 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 grind. Alright, so there's another walnut for you then. Give me another shooting plant so I can press on that minecart. Nice, dude. A cabbage pool. And then he goes there, and then he goes there, and then he goes there. And lightning grid. Then he goes up there and got down there, in the middle, in the second, third lane, fourth lane. He shoots cabbage. He dog. He doesn't get the chance, actually. Come on, cabbage foot, attack. You're letting your fellow brief friends steal your kills. Oh man, cabbage foot, come on, cabbage. You have the crown of Erdwin into your head. The crown of Erdwin. It's supposed to give you courage and might, yet you're letting your kills be stolen like that, man. Yay, I did it! Come on, cabbage food, collect the reward! Survive the massive attacks in ancient Egypt. Oh man, so many massive attacks. They're not, it's not only one attack, more attacks at once. Massive attacks! I will replay level 5 though, guys. Yeah, I have to. We did not play Tactical Cuke, which means we didn't achieve the full purpose of Nergory's gameplay. Play with all plants. We played only with some of them. Come on then! Alright, Plantain, I'm fully dedicated over waiting for your slow ass recharge. Because, after all, you are the best sun producing plant. We got to know that you're Your recharge rate could also be improved, maybe. Well, not in this reality at the very least. But at least we can use you. We're waiting. I'm not gonna place Puffshim and fuck him up instantly, I'm just waiting. Come on, Plantern. Necromancy. There you go, I can use him now. And no, Zabira, you're not going to steal my sand for as long as I'm here to collect it faster. There you go, Peachy. You got them, Peachy. Peachy, Peachy, Peachy. Alright, don't forget, guys. I was supposed to play Tactical Cube, not Peach. It's fine. It's, after all, it's the same thing. Zombie, just 1 second. It's still recharging. Boom, bah. But a boom. We actually really did the most, didn't we? Well, it's nice now. Yes, I did it. I told you guys. I told you. I'll get to the 1,500 standard with no problem. So what do I do now? Squash. Squash all the zombies. Oh, you can. Hey, on. Hi, you are. Wait. He's done? I thought he was going to go for more of them. And Slinky. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Oh, man. So satisfying. Incredible. Oh, shooter! What else? Primal Aplesia! I cannot forget. Get in there, Primal Aplesia! Get them all! Oh, they all just dropped, man. Drop them! Yeah! Now that is how you properly finish a level. By playing each and every single plant in existence. Except for the fact that, you know, the selected plants. The selected plants. Alright, there you go. Wouldn't it be nice to actually have the whole menu of plants to actually be able to play? But then what? Yeah, that would be nice. That is well thought of. How about we get every single plant from the menu over here? In one stage. But we cannot do that because we have limited amount of plants that we can select per each stage, obviously. No! You are joking me? We cannot push it to that extent? Maybe one day. Maybe one day. Who knows? Who knows what the mods have in store for us? Maybe one day we'll be able to select every single plant from the freaking menu with no problem. Maybe. Just playing. You'll see me play with every single plant in just one stage. I'm talking seriously. Every single plant. I'll dig that and I'll do that. You bet. Alright. So that's the Plantern then. What is next? Cattail. My dear Cattail, you cattailing around. Parsnip. I don't think I parse too well with you. What? I do, I'm just joking. Parsi. Parsi? Whoa! Oh no, I didn't just call you Parsi. What? Oh, now we're getting there. Alright. Thunder Snapdragon. Thunder? Ah, where are you, Thunder Snapdragon? Hey, I would also like, Eggplant Ninja, yeah! What about Cop Cannon random choose, bro? Cop Cannon! Are you on the random chooser? Yes, you are, because I remembered seeing you yesterday. Definitely he is. Peanut? What size of peanut, may I ask? Big or small? Wow. So perhaps we should stop asking such questions. Peanut! Is this sense of humor or sense of madness? It's both! Potato mine. Both sense of humor and both sense of what? Jesus, I knew it's a garbage. Madness and humor, yes! My potato mine. They get along with each other, guys, like seriously. Let's turn potato mine into a gentleman plant, yeah. Such high class potato mine, am I not right? Magic mushroom. Potato mine, get out of my hand! You are ground. You can... Wait, that is a bit hilarious to say that you are grounded. You cannot be grounded, you're already a ground plant. Oh, I'm gonna just say that. Cup cannon. That's more fun to use, let's use cup cannon! Each time I get an explosive plant that I don't like most, we take Cop Cannon, because he's the most reliable. 74? Shuttle Knight. Ancient Egypt Knight Time, guys! It's happening! We are doing Ancient Egypt Knight Time! Look how epic this is! Look! Oh my god! It's Knight Time! I have never got to witness this stage in nighttime before, ever! It's always just daytime in Ancient Egypt, but now this guy changed the background color, which means now Ancient Egypt is nighttime! It's really nice! Tomb Raider zombie, I see you! Really love spawning gravestones, bro! Just a second, we will get to destroy some gravestones in a few seconds. I mean, oh, I cannot- cup cannons are too icy for minecarts! That is the funniest thing I've heard in ages! Cup cannons are too icy for minecarts? Whoa. That was the first time I hear something like that. What do you mean they're too icy? You cannot place cup cannon on minecarts! Whoa! That is really, really mind-blowing! Oh, did you come up with that? Because that was... That had me crackling with joy. Ah, peanut! Just one joking. Oh no, don't, no, this is not final wave. Oh, this wasn't. Yeah, we have one more wave. Give me sun. Hey, Plant Ninja, I still need to be planted. Oh, you can. Oh. I planted everyone, right, guys? I did. Yes. Peanut's there, cup cannon's there, magic mushroom is there next to cup cannon. And Planton is there. Oh, look, he's actually next to cup cannon. In the previous mod, plants we played in front of cup cannon got covered by cup cannon. But now plants I play in front of cup cannon do actually stick in front of him and not behind cup cannon. That is funny. That is great. Cup cannon, magic mushroom, peanut, eggplant ninja, electric zap dragon, parsnip, Planton. Ah, we played a whole bunch. Perfect. Then we can move on to the next stage. Now stage number 7, right? Don't lose count, you know, because we're still doing those stages. But it doesn't show, because if it's already completed, you know, we already completed. So we know exactly that the little show has completed. Player defends and defeat the zombies. Yeah, that makes total sense. Their glorious event. Plan your defense, you say? Ooh, man, I wonder what am I gonna plan? Am I not a right random chooser? What am I gonna plan? Just... What does fate have in store for me for this? You know... Eggplant Ninja. He's welcome, I guess. Any more... Chinese plants? Primal Potato. Impatience? Oh, sure. What? We don't need Primal Potato mine here, brother. He does explode really good, though. Rotten Red. Aha, yes! One Rotten Red Adult Christian in here. Thanks. Next, Snow Lotus, Ice Blade Lotus. Nice. So the Ice Blade Lotus. Yeah, sadly, the Ice Blade Lotus is more underpowered than the other plants we have. But, to be fair, she didn't get affected by the maximum mastery, so that's how she wanted to be. If you wanted to be weak, my dearest Lotus Blades. Then you want it to be weak, but you're never truly that weak because you still do pretty much a lot of damage. Pumpkin? Pumpkin, yeah, pumpkin. I'm actually gonna pass on pumpkin this time around. Let's have tulip. Ah, let's have meteor fruit. I'm over here shooting star fruit. By the way, you're meant to have some sort of costume. I guess that's clearly not a costume there, you look the same. Fume shroom. It's just fume shroom. It's good to know that we mostly have attacking plants. Good to know. We can just forget about the useless pile of defensive cards that we have in this game. Fume Shroom. Wow. Fume Shroom, I guess you're moved down there. And I do have the nightcap costume, yes. For Fume Shroom. And now Goldbloom. Goldbloom, where can I find you at? Please tell. Ah! Oh. Well, that changes everything. We cannot use Goldbloom. What a disgraceful knight! Just joking. This knight is epic. Mischievous Radish. Hi, mischievous radish, where are you? Well, I just cannot explain. Why is she not selectable, guys? Hey! Are you hit in the head? I cannot use it, guys. Look at the jigs of this. Look at it. Like, what do you mean I can't use it? Oh, God. I will just not stop laughing. How come we can upgrade this plant, though? Wait. Well, don't complain, guys. It's nice. We can upgrade plants. You know, that means we can actually use plant food. Alright, don't ask me about some plants. We can have some plants here. But can we have the plant food? Huh? We can. Good. Let's begin. One and every single sort of plant in 3000 sun. Adult Christian, get in the minecart and protect the lanes. Then what else should I get over there for you? Eggplant Ninja. We put them in the back just in case zombies start coming in sandstorms past my plants, obviously. Hey, Adult Christian and that plant making a very good couple. Then, star fruit. Who's Adult Christian there, girl? Don't you know Adult Christian from the East Games, guys? Come on, man! He's a really memorable character of the East Games. Can you not remember him? Ah, there is. Yes, we do. Oh, there you go, guys. I knew you'd remember. Now what do I do? Let me see. Oh, yes, like these guys. Woo! This is an epic clone! Let's begin! Oh man! This is just my type of clone. Hi! Oh! Yeah, it's fairly noticeable. I can't move the minecart when I'm plant fooding the plant. You know, in the past we used to be able to move the plants while plant fooding it. Like, now we're not able to do that anymore. Look at the sun, it's getting wrecked! Get him, Primal Aprecia! Get him! Yes! Whoa! Hold up, though! Don't let go, my dear sweet flowers! Ah! Plant food effect! Do your job! Yeah, what? Getting patience shooting, look! Come on! Adults! Adult Christian, there's a lot of zombies in front of you. Get him! Should I call him Rotten Red or Adult Christian? I don't even know. I'm calling him both. Come on, Rotten Red, Adult Christian. Get him. Oh no, he burned from my Lotus Blade. I guess it would have been wiser to place it just a bit behind and not exactly in front of where the torch zombie spawns and burns it. Come on, Raflesia. You're not inferior than Primal Raflesia. You can still handle zombies. Good job, my dear. Look, guys. She was able to pull it off. Yeah! Now, Eggplant Ninja up there. We have to get the camel crossing zombies. Nice. Man, look at Ice Lotus Blade down there, guys. Look how much job he's doing. Or she is. Huh? Boy plant? Or male or female plant? Oh. Let me decide. Oh, man. But it would be a really shame if this was. So that is 52% female, 48% male. Alright, let's say it's a female, definitely. Ha! Look, guys, nobody wants to approach Adult Christian. He was way too strong for them. Oh man, whoa! Where the eye? Ice Lotus Blade is handling all of them over there by herself. And Primal Sevilla too is doing a lot of damage. Whoa! Do it! Damn! Looks so cute. It's doing it. Man! See, guys? Over here in Last Stand, we can play some plant variants and see them work in action! Wow, are they powerful, are they not? Wow! I like to see them work again, honestly. That's just... with such great results. That was unbelievable! My eyes! Feast your eyes upon this. So, my eyes. Ah, level 9. Sorry, is level 9 not the next level? Probably been for level 8. Yeah, definitely the next level. Survive and protect the endangered plant. Oopsies. I did have a bit of a trouble scenario with this. Recording has been split. That's always good. More of my random choose plans! Strawburst! Where's your cowboy hat? Damn it, guys, he only has the punk hat. Stop being such a punk. Goopy shooter. Goo man? We got goopy shooter three times in a row. Three times, not in a row, but still. Hello, Carpus, come in! Let's just forget about goopy shooter for now. We want Hello, Carpus, the serious and cutie badminton that we all know. Yeah, badminton? You are mighty enough to take on every one of these zombies, I bet. Well, like most parents. But look at Hello, Carpus, guys. Look at badminton. Such a determined look on his face. I swear to God, I cannot stop looking at this plant. I could stay over here and admire it for this whole clip. Look! I cannot stop. Why can I not stop? Oh man. I'm way too much into admiring right now. Let's just get to it. Pomegranate Jeweler! Found you! Now it's your turn! Hide and seek! I hide, you seek? Or I seek and I hide? Oh, no! I seek and I hide? No, that does not work. Or I seek and you hide. Mulberry! How can you seek and hide at the same time? It's funny, huh? I can't imagine how that would be like. Snow Lotus! Man, Iceblade Lotus, I'm getting you a lot, that's for sure. We should also bring Mixiang. But we'll bring her once she gets random choosed, obviously. Cause we want Ice Lotus Blade more than we want her, you know. It's like, you know, it's like Ice Lotus Blade is Mixiang's little sister. yeah, that's pretty funny. Enlighten. Ah! Filament! We also have Filament. Mischievous Radish. Come over here, Mischievous Radish! Oh, you cast a lot to boost, that's for sure. And then no one else but Plantern, our only and most best! Sorry, I didn't mean to say anything wrong there. The best sun production plant. But has the worst cooldown. I guess he makes up, you know. Doesn't quite matter the cooldown for as long as he gives me a lot of sun. Potato mine, be safe over there, alright? I'll try to protect you with my power-ups and my avatar plants. But first of all, I need the sun. Yeah, I'll use filament and electrify him to crisp, don't worry. Don't do anything stupid, Tombstone Razor. You better not. Thanks. Ah, bro. Give me the plantain. Time waits, but then it also goes crazy. So now, give me the plantain before that happens. Oh man, he's building some territories over here. I can tell you. Oh no, wait. Don't you dare send any flying torch zombies or something like that. First of all, I must... Come on! Plantain! The best sun production plant! Are you even trying? The what? Whoa! I am beyond triggered right now. Just give me a plant over here I can defend. There. Now I get plenty good. Just to make sure they don't touch the potato mine. But I'm not saying, we will have some sandstorms over here, so beware. Best be careful for them. We should place red missiles on that minecart. Here comes red missiles! Oh wait, this is not the same level. Oh, this is another level. Oh, sorry. I thought this is another level. No, it's not the same one. Do we even get a sandstorm? Well, we do, but it's not very concerning. Oh, you can! Oh! Wanna watch Moodle in action? Oh, fair enough, he just splashes the zombie. Whoa. And done. Man, Planton, I don't know what to say, man. I'd rather have you, but I feel like you're way too slow. On this cooldown, like, I mean, seriously. I don't know, you think we find Sunshroom better than Planton at this point? Alright then, let's no longer assume Sun Planton's the best Sun production plant, because he recharges really slow. We want Sunshroom. Sun! You want with the madness mask on or with? I had it on last time, so let's have it off as well. Now what do we have? Eh? Bonkshoe! Bonkshoe is presumably still here, yeah. What about his PvZ Heroes costume? There it is, it did not get removed, which is good news. Now, next... Pichuter. We're gonna have Pichuter with the luck hat. With, you know, St. Patrick's Day hat. And then we got Hurricane, huh? We get Gravebuster in quite a few scenarios, but we always end up getting Gravebuster when we don't need him. How about random choosing Gravebuster this time? No, it's fine, you know, we don't need to use him. Perfume Shroom? Now we cannot even use that, son. What are you doing? I know, why have I had Perfume Shroom on the random list? Well, just in case any miracles would happen when I use it, but nah. It's not gonna be the case, because Perfume Shroom is pretty useless in most areas. Eggplant Ninja. And cannot be used in most areas. There's Eggplant Ninja. I would like to have Flameflower Queen too a bit, but let's just see what the random chooser says. Ah, yeah, definitely Flameflower Queen. Next. Snoopy. Again with the Snoopy? Dude. You keep repeating way too often. Let's take some Prama Pichuter. And then Electric Blueberry. Yeah. Man, it's only been 8 minutes, and for me it looks like it was an eternity. Alright, let's just go then. That means we're very accurate right now. We're not wasting time, that's for sure. Some Sunshrooms. Yeah, you know what? Sunshroom's performance on Gloomistan is way much better. You know what? Screw it, guys. I was just bluffing. Look at Sunshroom giving me sun. Way much better than the Planton. It doesn't even trigger plant food effect. Boom! The Mother Primal Pichuter here, yes? And then Electric Blueberry. And then we just wait to see the madness unfold as I spam millions of Sunshrooms. Flameflower Queen, what are you doing, bro? Does she see the zombie ahead of you? What are you doing? Oh no, she's instead of Jack-O-Lantern. I'm so done. I had no idea. I supposed to press on her. I'm actually supposed to press on her for that to work. Come on, man, that's not How is she supposed to work? That is not Jack-O-Lantern, it's Flame Flower Queen. You can't. Oh wow. And I remember Jack-O-Lantern doesn't even work when you touch on him anymore. He attacks automatically too. So yeah, that's pretty funny. There you go. Oh, well, that's reassuring. She keeps at it forever, she doesn't even stop! Wait, does she have no cooldown? Yeah, you know, it's pretty darn cool. What can I say? Pretty darn cool. I was thinking we have one level where we just play pants. We don't stop. And one level where we just go more lightly upon placing pants so we don't kill them too fast. So yeah. Oh. Okay, yes, let's resume. Apparently I've already played this level before. Wait, I just started, I mean. Yeah, I got sick of it before I even started, really. Well, there you go, now I'm back. And I'm enjoying it fully. Oh, okay, so... Knife. Can place a RP shooters too. Hey, but these pea shooters aren't even one hit kill. What happened? Oh, it's cause I resumed. And the time I had this, I didn't have the pants one hit kill. Oh yeah, the game keeps that in mind, doesn't it? That's funny. Yeah, that's why these pants aren't one hit kill. What happened? These are not my plans. Well, you could just say... This is, you know... Ah! These are my plans! No! Oh, stop making a fuss about it, Negro. It's just for this level. I know, but still. It pains me. And there you go. It pains me knowing they're weak ass! Ah! Ah! Control yourself, Negro. Okay. I'm controlling myself. Whew. Ah, I thought I was gonna lose control then. There you go. Get in there! Stop him! It's a basic level at least. Thank you very much. Sunflower, my son! The Sunflower is so garbage, she doesn't even trigger transit effects. Good to know I'm using a superior flower and not that one. No! How am I supposed to stop him? Well, I thought I see a night zombie there for a second. Perhaps it must have been my imagination. You bah! Take that. He's eating him! He's eating him! Stop it! Yeah! There you go. Don't ever give me a level like that anymore. It's cause I played the last time. And I was at that level, so then the game kept in mind that I have lower level plants over there. you think you're very smart, aren't you? Very funny. More mummy mummies. More mummies. The Time Fisher is strengthening zombies from all epochs, user Dave. We should expect more powerful versions of some zombies. I expect nothing! Haha! Yeah, he does. We may need to retreat to another timeline to return when our plans are stronger. Yeah, I already did that! And now I'm back on this timeline, the plants are strong as edge! Bam! If that's the case, right? Yep! There you go! I am back on your timeline! We should return when the plants are stronger! Yeah, I take you on that! They're now strong! This is what you call strong, right? Definitely. Now zombies! Don't you dare get your mist on that top cannon! But sunflower is not really an entire energy plant that gives too much sun. She doesn't. Yeah, we need a better sun production plant than this. It'll do. Let's just protect my head. Little play, come on. Yeah, nice. You're singing the the credits music. There's a zombie on my lawn. There's not only a zombie, there's plenty of zombies on my lawn, bro. How could you say there's just one zombie on my lawn? Stop this guy from where you think you're going. Stop. This is heresy. What? You ain't going anywhere. Yo, look, he's still walking while he's dead. Wah, get stopped, bro. Look at him go. Holy smack. Stop. Yes, it does matter. You can't just send him that quick. Oh, that is funny. I had a tricycle too. Maybe broke my arm. There you go. Whoa! Oh man. Look up, Cannon! You are the undead! How many walnuts do I need to kill? There's a zombies on my lawn! Stop! Oh dear lord! Ha ha! Booyah! He coming fast! Woo, you can! You want to taste of my power-ups? Oh! Taste it! Taste it, I say! Taste! Oh! And then there wasn't on my lawn. The end. Oh, that was funny. I guess you could say I was very mentally prepared for that. Alright, there you go. All new epic quests available. How can that be? Wait! What are you doing? Wait, what level was I playing? You can't do that. I was playing another level and now I don't know what level I was playing anymore. Look, guys! it said we were day one, right? Cause now I'm not sure anymore whether that was the case. What? Let me just stop and see for a few seconds. Night 11, bruh. How come we jumped from night 11 to expand 1? I don't know, but I'm pretty sure I pressed level 12, didn't I? Oh no, we definitely went past it. Guys! Oh! I should have known. Just a second. Thought I was had another thing running in the background, but nope, just my imagination. It's just me and my PVZ2 shuttle running in the background. Escape route. Ah, yeah. Oh, you're that fuzzy little plant, eh? Escape route. We still have those epic hats. Nice. Escape route. We said and we assumed and we know exactly that plantain isn't the best sound production plantain. Don't jump to conclusions so fast. To be promised sunflower, sunshroom, pretty much better. Sunshroom, as a matter of fact, is better because he costs only 25 sun. I'll use sunshroom instead of promised sunflower. Wow, I thought you liked promised sunflower more than glory. I think I've changed my preferences a bit. Quite safely. I guess the mushroom gets the best sun after all. Asparagus. There you are. Next. Do we have more costumes? No, just one costume for asparagus, yes. Snow lotus. Ah, there's ice blade lotus again, man? I really like how many times we're getting ice blade lotus over here. Shadow shroom. Man, the shadow shroom, eh? But instead of shadow shroom, I think we should have a shadow pea shooter. And then, disappointingly, we don't have Gloomvine. Which means we can only pair him up with Moonflower. And then Ice Lotus. Oh, we get. Talking about Ice Lotus here. Ice Blade Lotus. We also get Ice Lotus. We get Drifilea. Drifilea, man! Come on, Drifilea. We're gonna use you as well. Actually, never mind. We already have an Ice Plant. That would be a waste, you know. To having two Lotus Plants. Let's have Chinapod Blade. Let's have Brummel Blade and Fumeshroom. Ah, but you didn't have to. Fumeshroom already got used. Snoopy. I can't believe that all the plants that you have over here, you could have random choose. You choose to always random choose the same one! Alright. I'll take Apple Mortar. There you go. We have enough Chinese plants over here? I suppose we do. Definitely. Definitely. Ready? Go set! Go set! Plant. Zombie! So, plenty of sunshine, plenty of healthy stuff. I forgot to also switch between his cards. Because we also like to keep a weak card too, man. Plenty of plants to play today, baby. Oh yeah. Brummel Blade, you get close. What is he doing? Woo, man! And Brummel Blade, you're already showing off over there. I see. Look at him, guys. Brummel Blade is doing every so cool attack animations. Though the costume didn't sync with that, did it? Look at him. That's his idle animation. You serious? Oh man, he's so hilariously great. What about escape routes? What about him? He explodes, grape shots, nice. Nice, he's doing work. Can I still select plants out of there? Brummel Blade! Oh, Brummel Blade, get over there! Let's switch lanes, bruh. Like that. Ice Blade Lotus, let's see. Oh, oh, wow. Ice Blade Lotus, sort of unstoppable, man. Falling for that plant one bit. So nice, man. Look at its eyes. Blade. Damn, who created you? Stop running out of storage. Alright, let's resume. I don't even know what else I was gonna say. Stuff about stories, but whatever. Ooh. How are you doing here, guys? Ah! There. Bah! You mean the ancient Egypt levels? Yeah. That is my language. Bah! Nice! Nice! As you can see, oh! We also get nighttime ancient Egypt levels. Nighttime! Nice. Well, that means we played level 12. We can go to level 13. What do we have here? Oh man, this one. Protect the sunflower! Yes! How am I gonna protect it? There's only one way to find out. First of all, relying on my random chooser. Let's see what the random chooser will come up with. A gold bloom. How will that protect the sunflower, man? Gold bloom, it cannot protect sunflower. That is pretty funny. See, I don't even know about this one, but... Nah, actually, I'm joking. If there's no explorer zombie, we should be pretty much fine. Yeah, bro! So, Goblin, come over here. Nothing's gonna even happen. We're fine. Oh, wait, why am I taking Goblin? You know, Goblin... Fine, just for one usage. Then the Madness Sunshroom, then Bonk Choy, DJ Morning Glory, you mean? Chain Apple Blade, we already had pretty recently used him. This is getting me. Next. Magnet room. Nope. You know, maybe I'm thinking I should remove plants that I'm absolutely not gonna make use of. Like, magnesium is one of them. You're not seeing me make use of magnesium at all. I'll take cold snapdragon. Looks like coffee bean also be an option over here. He gives me two plant foods for free, I mean. I'll take him. Shine vine. Oh. The shine vine can be boosted! How come I didn't know that? And it doesn't cost much gems. Wow, that's shocking. It's probably the only sun plant I overlooked. I didn't know she was not gonna. Wow! Clearly. Sunflower mischievous radish. Yeah. I believe we can go for a bar with this. Can't have to protect ourselves for guys still. However, it's like extremely easy to protect. It should be tank. Thank goodness you're tank. Better make sure none of the zombies hurt her. Oh, the head go away, guys. Don't you dare hurt my sunflower, you hear? I need to protect her. Good thing she's on a minecart, so we can move her around in case she wants to get in any sort of danger. Also, let's use shine vine. Shine vine will also protect you, sunflower. Like, seriously. Shine vine's giving you some decent protection. Like, sun. Whoa. Now that we have shine vine too, we can just get sun endlessly, pretty much. She looks pretty covered over there, I think. Yup. Don't get eaten! You shall not get eaten. Two plant foods. Oh! Bam! Oh, this zombie over there. Gosh! Where do you think you are? Go! Hey! Well, there you go then, guys. She was really well protected. Protect the sunflower. Oh! Not an endangered plant then. Protect the sunflower. Yes, protect the sunflower. That was a very good protector, I have to say. Alright, then how about level 14 now? Oh, we got plenty of defense! Yes! I love these levels, because we can get to watch these plants in action without by planting them before the zombies come. Yeah. Rotten red... Great choice. Next. Diphyllea. Alright. You know, I have Buffon Geisha then. Let's have Geisha flower, and that's... I guess that over there is her costume. Great. I see the lemon. We're not allowed to use some plants here, obviously. Celery stalker. No, how about we take nuke launcher? Ice shroom. Sure, take ice shroom. Sunflower. Nope. Let's have the wildflower. And a great flower. Wildflower and a great flower, alright. And the spikeweeds. The spikeweed sector! Still has these costumes, I see, good. Let's have the 3D glasses, so we can witness everything in 3D. Okay. Well, I sure do hope we can use that ice shroom at least once. Otherwise, It would be meaningless. So adult Christian over there, Buffon Jeshaw over there, Acid Lemon over there, New Clouncher over there, even Lionweed over there. Now what about some Spikeweeds? Yes, Spikeweed over there, Egret Flower over here. And we want to save a bit of sun for the Ice Shroom, otherwise we cannot make use of it. Can we make use of it when we start the wave? And who knows? Maybe my kind in handy and it's gonna literally, you're gonna say, wow, their glory, wow. And I guess, 175 sun, perfect. We'll keep that much sun so we can have an Ice Shroom. Ah, yes, let's just watch. Enjoy the show, you know. The Conheads, we got a lot of flag mummy zombies that make the zombies go extremely fast over the time. We wait for that one, Sunshroom, I guess. Ice Shroom. Man, Rotten Red, hurry up! You need to defeat that Gravestone and get to them! Who you can, who you can, who? Ah, who? Oh! Man, he just demolished the entire row of zombies over there. Don't underestimate him. Alright, Ice Shroom! There, I used it. I don't. Yeah, alright, he's already gone. Well, you can still make use of him, it's fine. But oh, Buffon Jeshaw, I want to see Buffon Jeshaw does anything. Oh yeah, nice. Guess they're not gonna go through. Adult Christian on the first lane, come on. Don't let the zombies reach you. Hop, boom. And the cone head. Bam. Man, nice. Boom. What nice ass plans were working with. I forgot about using the new launcher. Ah, I haven't even touched it. I just let it there. Useless, alright. I should have touched the new cruncher. But okay, never mind. Let's take the new cruncher again. We know what to do whenever that happens. We have Zampas! Hopefully that's gonna be the Sphinxinator. Oh, hopefully we actually get even, you know, like Far Future Tomorrow Tron in Ancient Egypt. Maybe we're even more surprised this time. Let's see. Or it's just Sphinxinator, but this time around we're fighting during night time in Ancient Egypt. And we get Lotus Shooter, whoa! Oh, okay, my plants are just one bit capped over here, apparently. Oh, no, I guess some stages really do that. I don't know why, but a few of them stages do cap your level, but your cap your plants and don't let them be more. No, never mind. I guess that might not work for plants. Am I mistaken? Yeah, well, whatever the case is, some plants are underpowered now. Yeah, get 'em. Pea Shooter was not underpowered. Well. We got you, Doctor. We were screwed. That pea shooter was not underpowered, clearly. How come some of my plants went underpowered on this one? Ah, perhaps only God can explain. What? Okay, then. Yeah, it's just Dr. Zambas in nighttime, I guess. Pretty cool. Next. Expend 1. Have I already played Expend 1? Let me see if I need, because I'd recall it by the. No, but I did start it apparently. Wait, what? I did this level though. No, I'm more confused than it. Let's do it again just in case, I guess. Must have not come to it. Oh, but this isn't the hack plant. It's not good. What the f? He shot a gravestone ahead of me. No, okay, let's just keep it. I done this. I just done this. Yeah. It's kind of weird. Why would you tell me I have to resume from the level when I already done it. Are these all the same level? Nope. It's different. It's not the same. Alright, what do we got on this one? Gargantuas, torture zombies. Ooh. A lot of them. Then we switch back to Primus Sunflower from Sancho. Fiona, I believe we do, but she might have just... She might cost 75. She still gives an... Ah, never mind. Well... I still do believe... yeah, I shouldn't recharge this fast. Sancho should be superior to recharge this faster. I will admit. Magic Shroom... Drifilea. Surely you've not taken Drifilea much. Huh? I'm just a sad flower. Oh, that's so true, Sunflower. You're a sad flower. Alright, now, Nuke Launcher. Windbreak Dendrobium. Alright. Why is this song playing though? I'm still confused. Instead of the level song. Lightning Grease. Let's take Mixiang for a spin as well. Let Dad in her glory take you for a spin, plants. I bet you cracked very good on that one, guys, but still, it's true, I am taking them for a spin here. Take you for a spin? Oh, I can even boost you. Grimmroz! I will take this clover. I do not need Windbreak Dendrobium because it doesn't do much.
I like your tricycle.
Take my tricycle. No? Oh, that's right, the recharge. Really, I forgot. I did fail this one before, so. It's one of these levels where the zombies come at the speed of sound. So be very cautious when onto this level. Otherwise, you might just lose your entire lane. And that's like not good. Obviously that's not. But when it comes to the point where we get speedy zombies, I believe. So there you go, just do this. Launch some new spam. And when it comes to this point especially, like, what the frick are you supposed to do there, what? I guess you're meant to stop them. They spawn right behind your house over there. Like, man. This should teach them a lesson. Taste! Alright, that would definitely, in the real... They did not trample the flowers here. Even though it did look like they trampled, I would have been shocked. How did that not trample? Like, he went past. Okay, yep. Makes the most of sense, guys. Why, he did not trample, of course. It was just your imagination. It's just an illusion. It looked like he trampled, but in reality, he didn't. He didn't really trample in reality. Oh man, that is so funny. Release. Whoa. How many times can I launch this? Okay, I think it's recharging now because I can't press anything more. Oh no! What is happening with my sound? This is messed up! I can't hear anything! Guess we played way too many plants. I don't know what to do. We triggered that again, guys. The sound just cut itself during the stage. You could only hear certain sounds, but the rest of the sound was just cut. Ah! What? How did that happen? Oh man, glitch mode. Let's go to expand number 3. Grimmroz! Oh, why didn't I play this one? Survive massive attack in ancient Egypt. Survive without planting on Dave's mod colonies. Oh, you're gonna start me off with your own plants? Hopefully there will be Chinese plants, yes! You can't plant on the mold colonies. Oh, there are mold colonies over there, what? But I'm seeing minecarts. Minecarts don't count, dude. Wait, it count. Well, apparently there is way. Hurry up before he takes my lawnmower with him. Nice, dude. Hoppa! I guess my speed pick got burned. Hey, whoa! Yeah. Oh, that got him. Oh, you can! Oh. Oh, Speedy, I saved your ass with that whip vine. You better thank me. No, I'll let go of that lawnmower then. Goodbye, lawnmower. You go do your own thing. You're off. Lawnmower, you're off. Pokemon, go! No? Alright. Oh, but now they can eat my brains if I... Okay, don't do that. Well, that's a basic zombie. Why would I be concerned? The manipul had his head down in a few seconds. Well, you are in 1 second. 0.1 second, alright, I'll be honest. Whoa! Whoa! Look at the muscles! That thing's got muscles! I like you, shut up! Seriously, really? I like you too. Dude, what are you doing? Stop! Seriously, this is not supposed to be the music for this stage. Let's just assume that music is not copyrightable, but if it was the case, you know. So this PvZ music still. Oh my god, why would you bring that in instead of the stage? I do not get it. Mimic Tiang. We do actually get her, dude. That's some mad stuff. Sportium. A bit of Sportium too, yeah. Some sunshroom. Sunbeam. You like the taste of brains, we don't like zombies. Haha. The sunbeam. It's the only useless plant I'm gonna have, alright? Don't you dare get. I said. What Chinese plant is close to moonflower? Nobody's close enough. Potato. Primal walnut? Nah. Here, Orchichef. Cucripedium. Cucripedium. Yes, let's take Cucripedium. And then a jalapeno for him. Jalapeno is also nice, but. If we have atomic bomb green, we're not gonna have sunbeam. Dead register, man. Explode your nut. Nah, man, that's just a nut plant. Take pink star fruit. Yeah. Oh, no. Take Convala, which is not. I pink star fruit. We have a lot of endangered plants when we get torch zombies as well. This is a bit concerning. Hopefully I will not have to lose a lot of power after this one. Let's make sure we place plants over there as fast as possible, otherwise we'll get them. Okay, so no, I guess it's not gonna happen. We got uncovered! We got discovered! And I guess the tower zombies aren't even coming that fast. Nice. Oh, still can't use a wheel clue! Oh, you say what, my dear? Oh, then that's not how you're supposed to use atomic bomb. What am I doing? Ah, I cannot plant these games from the zombies, but thanks, zombies! Zombies, God bless! Oh! Oh, 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 oh man, yeah! I didn't. He's fine. Ooh, a nice plan. Cookie Peggy. I Cookie Peggy. So, that is some very delicious way of playing, I have to say. Delicious and delicious and delicious. It's better than a bag of leaves. There are points. Trombone voice. Where did the music go? Oh, yeah, 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 that's right. Another zombie boss? Wait, what's going on? Did we just fight him before? Is this the same level? Wait, what? Oh no, it's another level. Oops, he's overpowered. Watch out, Zomboss! You stunned, Zomboss. You better run, Zomboss! Hello, Christian is gonna defeat you, Zomboss! Your last chance to run! You are dead! Uh-oh. Oops. What? Did we just get him stuck? Huh? Oh, there you go, he's working! He's working! Doctor! How about we're gonna be dead there? Come on, doctor, spawn some zombies! I don't wanna get it done too easily. But still, I will get it done easily. Pump chicken handle them, Zomboss, come on! Throw something stronger than that. Oh no! Oh well, rest in peace. What the fling? Oh wait, what's going on? He just got frozen in midair while he was gonna jump. What the fling, dude? Whoa! But he's stunned. Look at him. What, guys? He's getting stunned while in the dead animation. He's like mega dead right now. Look, he can't even escape. I got you now, Zomboss, you can no longer escape. Ah, wait a second, but how do I win the level? Look, they're just keeping him from dying! What? Zomboss! Well, this is very... This is how you torture Dr. Zomboss, you all look! We just got into the torture zone over here, he just won't die! He's just staying there at the brink of his death! And he's like stunned and frozen! And he cannot move, he cannot do a single animation! What is going on? Huh? How did I get him stunned? He's not moving, he's just stunned. Doctor, come on! Let me just dig some of the plants from them. Maybe they're getting him stunned. I think we just self-locked it. We might have, I'm not sure. Hmm? That plant is just endlessly gonna shoot at Dr. Zomboss. How in the world did you guys know you can do that? Oh bro, I think we self-locked it. No, it's gone. Oh, okay. That did not self-lock it, are you serious? We self-lock- we just- Bro! Rotten Red can get him stunned forever, I swear! Rotten Red just got him stunned infinitely, he just would not let go! Dr. Zomboss was gonna just do his defeat animation, and he just couldn't, cause he was getting stunned repeatedly before even doing his defeat animation. He was just, literally Rotten Red just kept stunning him. What the fuck? Now I witnessed that, alright. You just get... What? What the flick, man? Why did they jump? Oh, that was another Zombos, dude. Okay. But still, why the worst? It's B again. What B? Who would have thought? Who would have thought Rotten Red can just get Dr. Zombos stunned endlessly? Bro, if I did not dig him up, Dr. Zombos would simply not end the stage. That plant is so holy, he just gets him stuck endlessly. I'm merciful. Rotten Red, holy cry, man. How in the world are you doing that? Rotten Red can, it's official, guys. Rotten Red can officially just stun Dr. Zombos forever. You can make Dr. Zombos stun in the same place. Or you can just self-block. He just, nah, he doesn't give a shit. That was really so funny, seriously. Rotten Red just gets him stunned. But no, this type of stun is like unlimited stun. I swear, he just keeps going at it. He does not stop. It just keeps him stunned in one place. Did you see that? Rotten Red, that is the stuff of legend. Now, I guess, I believe this plant was to be a myth. But he's now real, dude. Rotten Red! Legendary plant! Oh my goodness! Enlightenment. Wow. He just fucked him all day. He had no business. He wouldn't stop. If I give him Dr. Zombos, this guy just does not stop attacking him. He keeps attacking him forever. Man, I like these sort of plants. They're crazy. So insane. Enlightenment? Yes. We can take enlightenment. Well, given that we can already... We even have the sun plant deal still works. Grave Buster. Yay! We actually get Grave Buster for once in a level where we can actually use him. Incredible! Thanks, Random Chooser. I would not think I'd see the day where you actually really random choose me Grave Buster. In a level with graves. Wow, that is very fortunate. Make Siam Feng Storm. Oh no no, the Rose Petal Storm. I believe it's this one. Jerry! Let's random choose Jerry then. Iceberg Lettuce. There he is. Having with a Pishter costume on. Pishter headphones. And an Impatience shooter. And then two more plants, random chooser, another Impatience shooter. Ah, that would be Imitator. Are we truly gonna imitate it? Strawburst. Who is the last? We also don't have Icy Curant. I saw that last time Icy Curant was actually getting the zombies frozen like he was supposed to. He was also electrifying them too. Yeah, I think I'm taking Electrocurant and then... Oh, why do I have Iceberg Lettuce, dude? Such an inferior choice, man. Then I can just shoot something. Oh, but I cannot just... Like, I can just run and shoot something better than that. Why would I go for that? Should we? Let's choose Ice Blade Lotus, perhaps. We could have boosted too, we could have boosted. Oh, so you're not even gonna take it's not gonna take too much sun away from me. Alright, let's do this so we can get more sun from our sun plant. Oh yeah, that like doubles the sun production. And double sun production is my best friend. Nice. Oh, perfect. Put some electric curant that will protect the sample. Oh, electric curant! No, man! Electric curant was weak! What? How is he so weak? Oh. Don't just let them basic zombie hit you! What are you doing? Incredible. You can't report down this. Let's do this tonight. Are you kidding? Oh, yeah. My sound is still a bit busty from these guys, I apologize. I really don't know, I guess it's a game bug after all. It happens. It cannot be vented in any way here, apparently. My electrocutants are both dead, dude. Both of them! Why did I have to miss this terrible face? Did I just hear the plant jiggling? Did you just jiggle? It was like, the plant jiggled. Well, that is very interesting. Oh man, my sound is completely gone right now. Thanks, game! I needed your sound, right? It was with no sound, heck! Oh! Stupid explorer zombie keeps burning through everything. Guys, does that mean custom soundtrack? Because we definitely don't have any more sounds. It's thanks to Jerry! Jerry keeps busting my audio. That's like not even a plan, it's something that busts your audio each time you use it. There you go, we did it. With no sound, but we did it. Yeah, I guess, man, the odd looking plant called Jerry keeps busting my sound. That can clearly be noticed here. Let's go and expand 5. Survive the zombie attack with the given plants. Let's see what plants you've been given. What plants have I been given, game? Oh, garbage built, iceberg lettuce, Snoopy, grave devourer, grave buster, and a bonk choy. Nice. Well, this is gonna kick a lot of ass, that's for sure. But where's the Chinese plant at? What the flick, man? Are you out of your mind? And where are the sun plants? No sun plant, no Chinese plant. I guess this stage won't have any of that. Iceberg lettuce. See, mate, if this was China version, iceberg lettuce would be able to attack zombies as well, but... Nah! This iceberg lettuce does not attack zombies. Oh man, cabbage pool, high five, you just want to kill all of them. Incredible. What else do I do, man? Oh no, nobody came on that lane. Whoa there, buddy, where do you think we're going? You think you can just help yourself and warp yourself on lane number one? Well, alright, do it, help yourself. You're just gonna get lawnmowers anyways, what's the point? Alright, well, that's funny. Things are quite reaching cholesterol. See, my sound doesn't bust anymore, so that proves my theory. The Jerry busts your sound. That shall be fixed in the future still. That was a nice level, I say. Right. Oh, is there anyone else there? Oh no, I'm waiting for the zombie to just drop to the ground. Come on, zombie. Oh, there's still some of them. I got stunned out of them. Happy. There you go. Stop choosing the plants for me, dude. Because, I mean, you didn't choose them right. I had no Chinese plant there. If you were to choose for me ahead of the Chinese pen, then I guess that would have worked a bit more, but I prefer to choose them by myself. Like a grown Nurglory. Survive. Oh no, no! Time to save and exit! Because I already did that level. Then level number 6! Expand 6. Let's expand our territory over to this level. Iceberg lettuce, a gentleman. A gentle lettuce. More like gentle lettuce. Can I? Hi, lotus shooter, come over here. Lotus shooter, snow lotus. Ice blade lotus. Let's actually boost it this time. Because it doesn't cost much. Let's just cost 10 gems, it's pretty much free to boost. Kiwi beast. We don't have kiwi fruit. I was expecting to see a kiwi fruit. Like, damn, damn. There is no kiwi fruit in this China version style. Mulberry. Okay. Football. They trying to drop my head. No, right. Oh, that's not what he said. Well, they trying to drop your head, you know. Lemon squeezy. Let's have lemon squeezy in our team. Melon some wrestler. But I mean, the tactical cook. They got quite some good random chooses. Ah, wait a second. No, 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 no. We'll have him next time. For now, Sunshroom. Needed. Cool. I can produce a lot of sun. Hayuken! Explorer zombie! Let's see how you deal with Ice Blade Lotus this time, bruh! Kiwi fruit! Oh wait, kiwi fruit is one hit kill. Alright. Well, most times, do I forget? Do I forget, my guy? What about this lotus shooter too? Hey! Nice. Oh, there's a Yeti zombie there. Whoa! This is like Hunt Yeti zombie level. Nice. Hunt the Yeti. Oh, it does give you the prize too. Nice. And you have Yeti zombie. I guess you could farm his level too. Expand 7 then. And then since we already did Dr. Zomboss, I guess we're gonna skip it now. Because we did it then. Oh wait, I played this level too. Perhaps that was... There you go, we played levels in a bit of incorrect order, but... Yep, we did... We're finished! With that being said, I guess we played through all of the Ancient Egypt levels. Let me just confirm one more time that this zombie boss is actually the same zombie boss we fought. Which... I'm pretty sure it is. It has to be. Du-du-du-du-du. What? What? What was that? It's like the game was stuck in mind with me winning there. Du-du-du-du-du-du-du. What? So funny. Hi! Okay! Come on, Doctor! Oh! Oh! Oh. Look at that, guys! Look! It's happening again! Rotten Red is not letting go of Zamboss. Look! He just keeps shooting at him, and Zamboss is like... He cannot get up, dude! This plan has no... He has no limit to his stun. He stuns him endlessly, look. Yeah! I love this one. Why in the world? Look, he just keeps getting stunned. Oh wait, apparently now it's even better. The game thinks it's not even over. I'm still getting plants on the grind over here. Oh my god. I'm still getting plants coming. Well, alright. Come on, doctor. It's torture time. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, now he's frozen. He's getting bunked in. What? He just keeps getting beaten up. He doesn't stop. Hey, you wanted Zamboss Endless? Here it is, Zamboss Endless. It does not end, literally. Not even this one level, it does not end. But I mean, thanks to Robbie Red, this cannot end. Oh well. Let me just fill up each lane, guys. Just to make sure. Fill up each and every single lane. Yes. Wait. Let's keep Rotten Red. I have a plan. Let's keep this for a bit longer. We will keep the torture going. Just a second. Wait. Let's do it like this. This is really gonna go. Oh, this is gonna be extremely torturing. Alright. Let's just let go of this Rotten Red so he can stop getting stunned. Now check this out. Oh, you can! Now he just gets stunned me there! This is the Zamboss troll over here. We're trolling with him, literally. Zamboss! Oh no, you cannot die, Zamboss! Damn! I guess it's true what they say. You really are immortal when you have 0 hit points left. Damn! There is no way to die. Just what am I supposed to do? Look! Oh man! Let me help you up. Dig those plants up, you know. I trolled you. Where you think you're going? Stay right there. No! Don't shoot there, and not just your doctor. Wait. Wait your ass in there. You're not going anywhere. Not on my watch. You stay right there and get the punishment. Cool. Boom. Damn. The rock. Ah, I can let go now. Yeah. Here. Whoopsie! You're going somewhere? I don't think so. He's not going anywhere. He cannot go. He cannot. He's just staying there stuck. Oh my god, stuck on that. What in the world? He cannot go. He's still there. Anytime, Zamboss. Take it! Oh, taste my finger! Whoa! My gosh! Damn! Oh my! The abuse just never ends, does it? Oh, here, you want it to end, doctor? No, oops! I told you. Oops, do I think I have that plan? Oh, oops, perhaps this plan? Wait, which plan do I think? Oh, this one! No, I'm sorry, not that one. This one! Ah, doctor! Sorry, I'm so incapable of saving you from this. I wish I could save you, but... Oh, damn it, no, the wrong plant, I'm sorry. This one... Oh no, it's not that one either. Perhaps this one. No, that didn't do the trick. This one. No, it didn't. Oh, this one. Oh, that was the one I was supposed to dig up, but not it. Oh, this one. Wait, I'm just killing plants right now, sorry. Dr. Zamboss, which plant am I supposed to dig up to save you? This one? Not this one. No, that not that one. That one, you fool! That one, you incompetent fool! No. No! Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know what to do. That one is in my face! This one? Yes! Oh, shit. Finally. Ha! Well, that was funny. You had enough trolls on, boss. Did you get trolled enough? For the fun. But that plan just does not let him go. Let's take a break. Holy shit, sorry. Let's take a break.